All right, guys. Today we're in Tulsa, Oklahoma, Poplar Bluff, Missouri, and we're in the 1974 Kenworth right here. And we've got a tanker full of gasoline, 43,155 pounds of gasoline. So let's fire this thing up and hit the road and see what happens, I guess. He's got a 3406 B Caterpillar in it with a 13 speed. I always do 13 speed. 18 speed's a little overkill. You don't really need it unless you're doing like heavy hauls. Sometimes it's good to have it in the hills too, but I just go with 13 speed. With this engine, for some reason, you can't go up to 1700 RPM. Stops about 16 and a half, which is all right. Supposed to be a brake pipe sound too. We're using the coast to coast map with Mid Northern America expansion pack, and I don't know what the other one's called, Northern America. Two of them, I already forgot what the hell that's called. Get in there. So it's 354 miles. It's gonna take us about 7 hours. We'll see how long it takes. Pushed the button too many times. Thought we'd take a little break from our other profile today and do some relax, kick back. Don't have to worry about making money or anything. So. This profile right here is actually the first start one that I did. Didn't they update your game or something and messed it up, so. I'm a real big fan of the Coast to Coast. I mean, it's alright, but it's getting better than what it used to be. It used to be just shitty. It's like copy and paste. Every mile is the same. Throw them together. Somebody's put a little bit of work into it now, updating it and stuff. So. Did have to remove my Reformia Mexico map mod. I couldn't get it to work. I had to do the patch thing and everything. Getting 3.9 miles to a gallon. Should be going right by the house. We'll be going right by where I actually live, real life. Little bitty town out in the Ozark Mountains. About 30 minutes down a dirt road, just out in the middle of nowhere. I got some bleaker down there at the bottom by the tailpipe. You know? There it is again. I used to live, there's a road right here, 412, and this 412 here connects. This is Tulsa, Oklahoma here. Yeah, I used to live about right here where I was raised. I was born over here, and you can't see it, but it's like right up in here. Dark, we saw DLC. We'll be coming out here pretty soon. Give me a new video card. I think I want a 4090. Nothing's cost so damn much, so. I'm thinking about trying one of those ones where you can get it and you can make a payment. You know, that's probably the only way I'd be able to get one. Somebody wants to donate the money to me.
Go straight.
I'm totally happy with this video card. It's a 3070. Still a good card, but better than an old 1080 I had. I still have that card actually. But doing like a giveaway. Give it away to somebody. I know somebody out there to enjoy it.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
The GPS got us doing. Excuse me. I'm totally sorry about that. It's actually lighter with the windows up. This town, I got drunk and got arrested. Disorderly conduct. Motherfucker, just want a damn Subway sandwich. Almost a full bottle of Captain Morgan that night. Remember, you know, this is just what people say. Thank you. McDonald had a farm. That's a load of corrosive. Oh. I'm talking about a black card. Black. Arkansas last plate on that truck. Right there anyway. That's 8 corrosive. 1789. Don't know what that is. Find out either, tell you the truth. Why hit the brakes? Why no skinnies? Kinda looks about right. We need more hills though. Mountains. Thank you. Hey guys, looking for some more American Truck Simulator videos? Go check out Simu Dad. M letter U Dad. He does pretty good videos up there. He's an ex-owner operator in real life. He's got one of those 4090 video cards. We got trees and bushes floating in the air over here. Go check him out. I'll leave a link in the description down below. Tell him Game Donnie sent you. You'll get a kick out of it. Give him a little love. Or you can just look at the playlist. I got a whole bunch of truck simulator videos. I'm not too sure how many I got. A couple hundred, probably. Quite a few. You got some torque to it. Well, guess what? Gamer Donnie just uploaded a video. DD Trucking Episode 10. Straight. I can remember back in California, when I lived in California, in Marysville. And that, our neighbor, hey, he used to drive a truck. He had a big old Peterbilt. When he'd come in, he'd take us for rides, me and my cousin. He'd take us up and down the street. It was the coolest thing ever. That's what I knew, that's what I wanted to do, was drive a truck, my profession. Machine gun. Pretty cool, like loads like these, we could stop at different, have multiple stops, different gas stations, truck stops, unload a half a load or something. I don't even know where the hell we're supposed to be taking this. Yep, trailer delivery, complete the delivery. I don't want to do that, I'd rather deliver it, but you're not telling me where I'm supposed to deliver it to. Found it. This baby around. Let's see if we're gonna find this little. I did not find any cargo before you. Yeah. Let's switch these two. It's gonna be our shortest one. Lumber. Tubes. We're taking a load of concrete tubes. It's time to eat, so we're just gonna stop this one here. We'll pick up concrete tubes on the later episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.